This is yummy. This is so yummy. Let this be. Oh, push my chair in a little bit. Oh, thank you. Oh, I fell out of my seat for some reason. Wonder if Lily's outside. I'm gonna go check on her and see if she is okay. I will be right back. Lily, are you okay? Or are you just hanging out here because you want to? Oh, I'm just hanging out here because I want to. It's just so fun out here. I know it, girl. It is okay. We will feed you later. And the pig, and the other two horses, and our dog. I might as well get up and go take a shower or a bath. Maybe just a bath. Sit down in the bathtub. We can get in there. Sit right next. Just gonna stay in the bathtub for a little while. Oh, what did you do this weekend? Huh? We moved in to here. Hey, that's what I did too. Yeah, we both did the same old thing. I know, it was fun moving here. We had a wonderful weekend. I hope we have another wonderful week. Well, I'm gonna go get a glass of water. I'll be right back. Me and you can share it. Okay, we'll share it. Get the cup out of the sink. I gotta fill it with water. Some ice cubes in there and some water. Good. Oh, are you okay? You fell out of your chair twice today. Oh, yes, I am okay. I just wanted to sit on the floor. But now I want to sit back in my chair. We can share the water. Who's getting the water first? Well, did you want some water really, really badly? Well, I am a little bit thirsty. Oh, this is the first time you fell down today. Probably like the third time. We haven't been sitting here long. I don't think we've had any time to eat our lunch. Beautiful lunch. Let's move the cup so we can see what we got. We got bacon. And we got probably some burritos, some more bacon and eggs. Oopsies. And I think that's pudding that you got. Oh yes, how did you guess? I don't know. I'm gonna take a sip of water. Oh no, that's the third time I fell down today. Now I'm matched up with you. Now, take a sip. I'll take a sip as well. It's refreshing. Daddy's still in the bathtub, too. Oh, I'm gonna go look at some stuff. And I'll come out here. If I need you or something. Here's my fireplace. My dog, my clock, my family, and my other pets. And mom. Here is my mirror. I mean, looking into the mirror. My dresser. Oops, my picture. Mom, and my pets. I'm sorry, Mom. I'll be back later. Oh. I'm done with that. Okay. Where's the pets? Where's my koala and my tiger?
Roar, roar.
I'm gonna go get Daddy. Daddy, Daddy, Daddy. Daddy's in the bathtub. I'll get him. Okay. Okay. Daddy, the pets, the pets, the pets. We need to take them to the doctor. Oh, that's right. That's right, that's right. Let me take the cup to the kitchen so we can clean up our mess. Put it in there. Dump the ice up. And put it in there for them to wash and use it again. Yippee! Daddy, get out of the bathtub. You've been in there for 10 minutes. Okay, kids, let me just wash my hair. Okay, I am out. And I am changed into my new clothes. What did you say? Something about the pets? Oh, that's right. We gotta take them to the doctor. All right, let me get you two kids. Come on, girls. When to take the pets to the doctor? Come here, pets. Let's go to the doctor. Don't worry. The doctor's a fun place. Wish you were so excited. Guess what number we are. I think that we are number 8. Number 8. I hope that's it. She will be wrong. Number 8. Number 8. Ah, there we are. Wait. I wasn't ready yet. Oh, no. I wasn't ready yet. Oh, I've got to go take care of my patient. I just forgot all about her. Hello, Miss Doctor. Can I look at the patient? Sure. Just don't get too close. Wait, booking kit. Okay. It's a pretty horsey. It's a pretty horsey. Hello, little pretty horsey. Bye, little pretty horsey. Look at those bottles. I hope Stripes and Tofu get one.